More of him on JBTV next.
Greg is such a great person to know, isn't he?
He's fantastic, yes.
And another person you know is over here who's fallen asleep, Chip from Enuff's Enuff.
It's been a long night.
Look at that. Well, he's working on the Mancow show, and what ends up happening is he gets up early in the morning to do the show, you know?
Sure, no, and he needs his rest because he's coming over for the, you're coming over for the gig, right, later on? Yeah, sure.
So, Chip, you got a question for him?
I just want to know there's a new record out.
Well, come on over here so you can get on camera. You know, sure. He does this morning show with Mancow in the morning over there. And so we'll put you on JBTV, seeing he's been on JBTV 100 times.
And I'll put you guys on Mancow show tomorrow morning.
Oh, there you go.
How's that?
Righty.
So new record's out. It's called
Tears on Tape. Yeah, that's the one. And it's been out nearly a year already. We've been just touring. You know how it goes.
Yep.
The touring. So once this tour is over, let's say August, that's when we're gonna start writing new stuff.
You look good for being on tape. You're keeping yourself in shape, man. It's nice to see you.
It's called push-ups.
I've got. Okay,
really, you got to do those to actually stay in shape.
Well, sure. You gotta do whatever you can. You know, this time is very limited, and I think rest. Is one of the rest is the thing. Rest and jerking off.
Yeah, well, that keeps you know. Ernest Borgnine said you got to masturbate every single day to what have we done to this interview?
I never get sick of hearing about Trim.
Exactly.
Have you guys done anything together?
We played 2010 Donington Download together with Aerosmith and Rage Against the Machines.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm.
That was a good one, yeah.
That was a great one, Wild Hearts were on that.
Ginger is a lovely bloke, it's great.
Cool. Well, thank you, Chip. Chip, something Enuff's Enuff. You can see him every morning on the Mancow Morning Madhouse over there on Channel 50, I believe he's on, and on Fox 32 at the Fox Studios. So.
Cheers. Thank you.
Cool.
Catch you later, man.